in Tower Park off San Marnin.
1057 KOKZ is testing its emergency activation equipment. This is only a test. The data tones you just heard are used in the emergency alert system. This concludes testing under the EAS. This station serves the Waterloo, Cedar Falls, Cedar Rapids operational area.